Hey guys and girls, welcome back to Stranded Deep. Now today, I want Filet-O-Shark. That's right, we are going out to go and hunt that shark. Now what happened was, is I went swimming. Ignore the pig. Don't pay attention to him. I need to drink. What happened was, is I went out and I went for a bit of a swim and I actually got bitten by the shark. What happened was, is I was just minding my own biz. I just went for a swim, and basically what happened was, is I got bitten by a shark. Now, what I need to do is I need to build up our arrow supply. I need to build up our supply of rocks and tools and sticks and things, because I need to create some arrows. Oh, I should have pulled out the bow and arrow, not the arrow. Oops. So we need to build up our arrow supply because at the moment I don't have enough. I can get my arrow back. And I'll get the seagull. But anyway, guys, we need to build up our arrow collection because I really honestly want Filet-O-Shark today. Yeah, Sea Girl doesn't exactly look too lifelike, does it? It's kind of dead. I'm going to put it right here as a reminder to his friends that don't mess with me. I'm a good shot with an arrow. Not so good with a spear, but good with an arrow. So, okay, what we need to do is we need to go and build up our arrow supply. So what we might do is invoke the powers of Superman and go for a fly over to that island out there. And we will go and build up rocks and sticks and then we'll come back. So let's get the powers of Superman happening. Up, up and away. And all we're really looking for at this point in time is rocks, because I need to build up a supply. Okay, let's take the powers of Superman away. Gotta make sure I actually click in here before typing it. Right, let's pick up some rocks. Because I need to build up a collection. The more rocks we have, the more stone tools I can make. The more stone tools I can make, the more stuff I can take home. Ooh, plank. That'll be handy. So, yeah, even though planks weren't on my list of things to get, they're handy to have. We can build more stuff at home with it. Okay, I'm not seeing anything else. There's no rocks. I've only got one. I need logs as well, so like if I find some wooden sticks, I need those, because you need to get rocks and sticks to make arrows. If you guys play Stranded Deep, post in the comments below if you've been able to use driftwood for your arrows. Let me know in the comments below, because I'm not sure. Get some yucca while we're here. Because I think to make a spear, I need lashings. Well, there doesn't seem to be much on this island except for that plank scrap. Take the trunk. Only one of them, but I could take it. Oh look, twin piggies! Oh, if I was in the mood for bacon, but I'm not. Okay, nothing here. Just have to remember, I think it's that island we left from. So So what I'm going to do is I'm going to walk out to that sandbar, which is there. And then across to that island over there. And hopefully we don't get killed in the process. Because then, and only then, can we go hunt this shark. Because apparently it takes a crap ton of arrows and a crap ton of spears to kill the shark. I mean, you can just dive in with the axe and start swinging wildly and hope for the best, but I don't like my chances. What kind of fish are you? Oh, pilchards. Okay, cool. No, I don't need any more seagull. I already got one. Any rocks we can use out here? Nope, no rocks. Also, I found out there are some jellyfish? I swam into it and got a disease or something, and I had to use the antibiotics to cure me, which was interesting. But yeah. Okay, so we got a rock, cool. We got some sticks, cool. This is good. Well, I like this. I'll grab that. If that's wood, if it's driftwood, I'll leave it. That's wood. I can pick that up. Get me some more rocks. Because once we've got enough, I have a cunning plan to get the shark. It's not going to be a very smart one. And we'll probably look more like a scene out of Jaws than anything else. Ah, come here, crab. I don't have any crabs at home. Okay, we'll grab some more wood. Wood is good. How much more can I take? Okay, we can take a few more rocks and a few more sticks. We'll go home. We will then fashion ourselves grab that rock there. How much more? No, wrong one. 1-4, 1-4. I can grab another 2 lots of sticks and then we're at max capacity. See, can't pick up any more rocks. Okay, so let's gauge the powers of Superman. And up, up, and away. Okay, coming in for a landing. Don't land too quickly, otherwise you will die. You will die. Okay, and let's turn them off. Did it again. And there we go. Turn the powers of Superman off. I will grab the crabs and dump the crabs right there. So we've got food. And then what we'll do is I will go over to here where we've got the rock pile. And I will then grab the rocks and go da 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 dum. Da dum dum. Right there. Grab sticks and just go laddy daddy 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 dum like so. Plank of wood, I'm gonna stick up here. Right. So, what we can do now is I can create a whole heap of stone tools. Oh, hang on. Before we do that, hang on. I wanna ditch this log. Right here will do. Okay, that'll do. I don't care. What I'm going to do now is create a whole heap of stone tools, a whole heap of arrows, and then we should go off hunting for the shark. Okay, that clears off that. Right, so let's get in the crafting menu. Let's get our stone tools happening. That should do us. Okay, let's craft one. Drop. Actually, pick it up. Craft another. I don't know why, but they're hovering all of a sudden whenever you craft them. Instead of them dropping to the ground, they just hover. Okay, how many we got now? We've got 6 spears. Huh. I wonder how many more I can create before it says, yeah, no more. Okay, let's craft another one. I think that should do us. They look like they just stack, which is cool. So there's 7 out. Oh, well, maybe one more. Let's make 8. There we go. We got 8 now. Okay, so let's go out and see if we can't hunt that shark. Gonna grab our raft. Oh, no, we're not. What we're gonna do is we're gonna swim out to the boat wreck and we're gonna make the shark come to us. Actually, what we'll do is we'll grab. Let's grab the raft. And we'll take the raft out to the boat wreck, and that will make the shark come to us. Now I gotta be careful because the sun's going down. Come on, a little bit further into the water with you. No, don't tip over. Okay, up. And let's go. Won't take long. Sharky Poo will come running to us. Oh, he's already here. There he is. Hello, Mr. Shark. Listen to the noises he makes. Now, the problem is you can't draw your weapon whilst you're sailing. And here's the problem with us, is he can knock us into the water any time he decides. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he's underneath me. I got one. Now he's pissed off. Where is he? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He's gonna do a sneak attack on me? Or did I scare him off? No, I don't. Got another one into him. How many more does it take to kill him? I don't know if that got him or whether he's just flinching. I think I missed that time. Oh, and the sun's fading. He's gonna use that to his advantage. Predator of the deep view. Ah, he's not gonna come near me again. Or is he? Oh, this is so bad. I don't know how many it takes to kill him, but he's pissed off now. Shark, I'm gonna leave you for another day. Or am I? Ah, the sun's fading. Do you have any idea how hard it is to hunt a shark when the sun's not with you? It's very hard. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go up here. I'm going to disembark. And hopefully he doesn't follow me. So last thing I need is a sand tiger shark. Okay, I'm gonna bring you up the beach. Oh, that's so annoying. The sun goes down at the wrong time. We will be back for you another day, Shark. Until then, guys, I will say bye for now.